I've discovered that to whom much is given, much is required, has nothing to do with my ability to do anything, but everything to do with the gift that was given to me through the cross. And I think that it is foolish to sit on the other end of every mistake and all of the sin and repent and then not allow God to be glorified through your life.